beauty. Like the light of cloudless climes and starry skies. And all that's best of dark and bright in her aspect and her eyes. Thus mellowed to that tender light which heaven and gaudy day denies. One shade the more, one ray the less, had half impaired the nameless grace which waves in every raven tress, or softly lightens on her face, where thoughts serene and sweet express how pure, how dear their dwelling place.
Deficits, late bills and overages, screaming and hollering,